tell me about the box.
I told you, I never saw it before today.
I don't buy it. I think this all happened because of this box. Was killing your brother worth it to get this?
I didn't do it, I swear.
Then why are your fingerprints on the gun that shot him?
I'll tell you everything I know. It all started when my brother invited me to visit him here in Havana.
It's good to see you, brother. Ah, I feel great. I know that together we can be the true kings of Havana. The club's having a grand reopening. You'll be performing at the best spot in town. But where's your trumpet?
It's still with the rest of my luggage.
great. Let's go. We'll turn Club Diamante into the hottest place in Havana. I'll tell you my ideas on how you'll fit in on the way.
Hello, Ernie. I'm back. You're gonna pay for what you did.
Ernie? Only one man has ever called me that. And you can't be him. He's dead.
Oh, it's me. Now it's time for you to join me on the other side.
No!
You must. The box. The red box from my office. It's in the safe.
What red box?
Ernesto.
Ernesto!
Oh, my head. What's going on here? He's holding a gun.
Police! He's the one who killed that man!
You're under arrest.
Oh, please, you've got to believe me. That sailor shot Ernesto.
Yeah, we caught you red-handed, so be quiet. You'll be going away for a long time. What are you doing, Andrew? Slow down!